I'm Chandler Reno, and I support the Browning Party.
I'm Tyler Chapsky, and I support the Browning Party.
I'm Colton, and I support the Browning Party.
Hey, didn't see you there.
As you may know, I'm running on behalf of the Browning Party, which means
happy days are here again.
I'm President Smith. This is Vice President Staley. Let me tell you what we stand for.
We support your right to bear arms.
We will not add any more restrictions on the current process of buying a firearm, as this will only affect law-abiding citizens.
Roll Tide.
We also believe that immigrants who have committed a serious crime should be deported. This is a matter of protecting national security and removing overcrowding from our prisons.
Don't come here illegally, come here legally.
We believe that we should continue construction on the Dakota Pipeline.
This will bring thousands of jobs into the United States.
Also offering a safer method to transport crude oil into the USA.
When it comes to law enforcement, we believe that police officers should not be required to wear body cameras.
This is because of cost. We also don't want our officers being judged on split-second decisions that most people can't make. We also believe that we should not accept refugees from Syria.
This is not case for racism. This is a matter of protecting our own citizens in our own country.
I'm Austin Trost, and I support the Browning Party.
I'm Devin Palmer, and I support the Browning Party.
My name is Boovy, and I support the Browning Party.
Just remember, America, happy days are here again.